West Ham fan wants a 12-0 defeat by Man City to stop Arsenal winning the Premier League. As the Hammers face Manchester City on the final day of the Premier League season, one fan has such a hatred for Arsenal, he wants his side to be battered so the citizens secure the title over the Gunners. Saudi Arabian football expert explains why Cristiano Ronaldo might stay at Al Nassr until 2026. 2:37. Jason Cundy brands Jamie O'Hara a disgrace for wanting Spurs to lose to Man City.